We're here in Northwest Indiana, Michigan City area, just south of Lake Michigan, and we're at the Trail Creek Sea Lamprey Barrier on Springland Avenue. Today we did a couple things. We're kind of monitoring, as biologists, we like to monitor the run and to see what fish species are moving up at the particular time of the year. So we did some biological data collection. We took some lengths and weights on some of the fish that we collected today. We just kind of randomly took them. They're a little bit difficult to deal with when they're not anesthetized, so they're difficult to handle when they're fresh like this. The information that we're going to gain from this helps us gauge the size of the fish that are in the run. We can tell by the size of the fish whether they're one-year-olds, two-year-olds, or three-year-olds. Indiana is the only Great Lakes state that has Skamania summer run steelhead, and we have an ongoing broodstock program where we actually collect the eggs in January and February when they're ready to spawn. Today we saw about 10 steelhead that we loaded onto the truck. These fish went over to the Bodine Fish Hatchery in Mishawaka. And then the remainder were coho salmon of varying sizes, anywhere from 14 inches up to about 6 pounds. The Northwest Indiana region has great opportunities, and many people have not experienced trout and salmon fishing. I hope this small snippet of what you saw may get you excited, and there's a lot of people that are willing to help and teach fishing to not only adults who have never done it, but also to anglers, young anglers, and that's where the future is, the future of fishing.